Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Poe Racecourse here on Saturday. It is December the 7th, 2019. Gonna look at the featured fifth race from Poe here on the first fixture of the Winter Carnival. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. Let's get to the featured fifth from Poe, which is a Prix Comte de Saint-Cyrillac hurdle. It's a hurdle race going for a purse $40,500, race for 5-year-olds and upwards, field of 7 horses, going 3,800 meters or 2 miles and 3/8 over the hurdle course. Top selection will take the 2-horse Aragon. We'll go 2-3 in the forecast exacta. 2-3 forecast exacta. Top selection 2-horse Aragon. This 5-year-old get on my Marta line. James Reveley is on this one. His most recent out of game, the 16th of November out of Tully. 2 miles and 3/4, or excuse me, 2 miles 3/8 in distance at say soft ground in a handicap hurdle. Finished third by 17 lengths, and I think he just, you know, the two in front of him were much the best. He was the best of the rest. He did jump well. Toy's a very tough place to jump around. Coming here to Poe, where it is difficult to jump around, but not as difficult as a Toy, I think I'll get a better trip here today. I think I'll improve. He did improve last time out, considered to the race 2 back, which came out of Toy, 3rd November, first off of a long, refreshing 2 miles and 1/4 in a handicap hurdle, facing older horses. He didn't finish the race, pulled up out of it. You know, just couldn't keep up there on the very demanding ground. And then over the chases at Otoa on the 14th of June in an allowance chase. 2 miles 3/4, finished 4th by 19 lengths. He never really did well over the bigger obstacles, had a few mistakes, and that cost him there. And then 19th of May at Otoa, 2 miles 3/8 in a handicap hurdle, finished 12th that day. And again, walked on the line, couldn't keep up again there. And then before that, if you look at the races early on in 2019 at Otoa, he ran well in handicap hurdle. He won by 10 lengths, and then the handicap chase going 2 mile and 1/4 trip, he won by 18, and again, he did everything right. He gets back with Reveley, who knows his horse the best. That's the last time he won, was both starts Reveley up. Like I said, at 6-1, I think he's the horse to beat, so let's take him, and let's do a very nice each way on him. So to recap my selection for the fifth from Poe, it is the Prix Comte de Saint-Cyrillac hurdle. Let's take the 2-horse Aragon. We'll go 2-3 in the forecast exacta. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everyone.